Let the record reflect presence of counsel and Mr. Brown. Will the foreperson please stand and state his or her name for the record?
State my name.
Your juror number
six. Oh, I'm sorry, juror number six.
Thank you. Has the jury reached a verdict in this case?
Yes, we have.
And is the verdict form signed and dated?
Yes.
Okay, can you please hand it to my staff? Will the defendant please rise?
And 1 CPC 17-1731, State of Hawaii versus Stephen Brown. We, the jury of this case, find the defendant Stephen Brown in count one, guilty as charged of murder in the second degree. In count two, guilty as charged of kidnapping. In count three, guilty as charged of kidnapping. In count four, guilty as charged of burglary in the first degree. Special interrogatory one. If and only if you find the defendant Stephen Brown guilty of kidnapping in count two, you must answer the following questions. One, has the prosecution proven beyond a reasonable doubt that prior to trial the defendant did not release Telma Boinville voluntarily? Yes. Two, has the prosecution proven beyond a reasonable doubt that prior to trial the defendant did not release Telma Boinville alive and not suffering from serious or substantial bodily injury? Yes. Three, has the prosecution proven beyond a reasonable doubt that prior to trial the defendant did not release Telma Boinville in a safe place? Yes. Special interrogatory two. If and only if you find the defendant, Stephen Brown, guilty of both murder in the second degree or any included offense in count one and kidnapping or any included offense in count two, then you must answer the following questions. Your answers must be unanimous. Question one, did the prosecution prove beyond a reasonable doubt that the defendant did not commit murder in the second degree or any included offense in count one and kidnapping or any included offense in count two as part of a continuing and uninterrupted course of conduct? No. Question two, did the prosecution prove beyond a reasonable doubt that the defendant committed murder in the second degree or any included offense in count one and kidnapping or any included offense in count two with separate and distinct intents rather than acting with one intention, one general impulse, and one plan to commit both offenses? Yes. Special interrogatory three, if and only if you find the defendant, Stephen Brown, guilty of kidnapping in count three, you must answer the following questions. One, has the prosecution proven beyond a reasonable doubt that prior to trial, the defendant did not release ME, a minor, voluntarily? Yes. Two, has the prosecution proven beyond a reasonable doubt that prior to trial, the defendant did not release ME, a minor, alive and not suffering from serious or substantial bodily injury? Yes. Three, has the prosecution proven beyond a reasonable doubt that prior to trial that the defendant did not release ME, a minor, in a safe place? Yes.
Number. When your name is called, answer yes if this is your verdict. Answer no if it is not your verdict.
Juror one?
Yes.
Juror two?
Yes.
Juror three?
Yes.
Juror four?
Yes.
Juror five?
Yes.
Juror six?
Yes.
Juror seven?
Yes.
Juror seven?
Yes.
Juror eight?
Yes.
Juror nine?
Yes.
Juror ten?
Yes.
Juror 11?
Yes.
And juror 12?
Yes. unanimous. Mr.
Brown, the jury verdict has been received and it is unanimous. The court therefore judges you guilty of the offenses of murder in the second degree, kidnapping, two counts of kidnapping, and one count of burglary in the first degree. You can have a seat.